The Lagos State Police Command says 19-year-old Margaret Ikumu has been questioned for conniving with her friends Marvelous Mary and Nneka Body to fake her death in Aja area of the state. The State Police Public Relations Officer Bala Elkana said in a statement on Sunday that Margaret admitted to faking her death but explained that she did it to escape from financial pressure mounted on her by her mother and uncles. In a bid to make the story appear real, Elkana said Margaret, who was working as a housemaid in an estate in Aja, allegedly created a Facebook account using her employer's daughter's picture and announced her death on the page. However, when the news of her death became public knowledge, Margaret's employer got the information and reported her to the Aja police station, and during questioning, she confessed to have created the Facebook account and posted her obituary with the intent to keep her family away from her.